Art. MTC. 209 number 29. Although it is obvious that part of our assessment of food is its visual appearance, it is perhaps surprising how visual input can override taste and smell. People find it very difficult to correctly identify fruit-flavored drinks if the color is wrong, for instance an orange drink that is colored green. Perhaps even more striking is the experience of wine tasters. One study of Bordeaux University students of wine and winemaking revealed that they chose tasting notes appropriate for red wines, such as prune and chocolate, when they were given white wine colored with a red dye. Bordeaux University. Experienced New Zealand wine experts were similarly tricked into thinking that the white wine Chardonnay was in fact a red wine, when it had been colored with a red dye. Chardonnay. MTC. Good job.